Hello guys, and welcome to Age of Empires, the African Kingdom campaigns. I'd like to begin playing it. The first campaign, Tariq ibn Ziyad. Wait. In the early 8th century, Tariq ibn Ziyad prepares to lead an army of Berbers and Arabs across the sea to Iberia, enthralling his troops with promises of wealth and glory. Well, there might be enough to defeat the fearsome infantry of the Visigoths and bring the banner of war to the powerful Merovingian kingdom lying beyond the Pyrenees. Their success or failure lies in your hands. Okay. Mission 1, guys, the Battle of Guadalete.
711 AD, year 89 of the Hijra. I begin my tale as the wind throw descends up into a centrifugal spiral, forcing the men and horses to take refuge and shield their eyes. I cannot help but notice how the camels stand tall, undaunted. We are a people of the horse, but we have the resilience of camels as well. Invaders have swept through this land for centuries, and yet we Berbers have remained powerful and strong-willed. Until now, we have only rarely ventured outside of our homeland on a path of conquest. All of that is about to change. A man named Tariq ibn Ziyad has sowed the seeds of ambition in the minds of warriors and simple herdsmen alike, and we prepare for war. Tariq is not as other men. Formerly a slave, he rose to be a brilliant general. Strong, charismatic, and tactful, he is also one of our own. Thousands of men flock to his banner, and men who formerly shunned the thought of venturing across the sea now eagerly board the ships destined for Iberia. With Allah as my witness, I shall truthfully record the events to come, for good or ill.
Alright guys, let's begin. Here we begin, guys.
Land, my brothers. Our conquest of Iberia begins today.
All right. These guys are archers as well. These guys, let's see. They are also ranged, okay. Tariq is also ranged. So I'll do my best to keep the ranged units behind. The objectives are to keep this guy alive, to keep Tariq alive. I'm gonna put everybody on aggressive stance.
We have deserted the usurper Roderick to fight for an honorable man like yourself. His army is camped just across the ford to the northwest.
Alright, let's bring these two guys in the army, in the main army. Ranged with ranged, melee with melee, okay? Let's keep our man here in open field. I will bring the units one by one. Okay, they're attacking us.
Charge!
Okay, I'm having less casualties than the previous time. Tariq must survive, okay? Okay. This is my second attempt, because in the first one Tariq died. Tariq heals himself.
We have won a great victory here today, my brothers. Let us construct a camp and seize Cordova, the jewel of southern Iberia.
Construct a camp where? Wait, whom do I have to kill? Cordova by destroying its castle. Shouldn't be that hard. All right.
Your cause is just. Our stables will train your horsemen, and our dock will build your ships.
Will they like attack me? All right. I will need some men at the wood production. And I need to make troops continuously. Let's see, where are you? Need 100 wood for the mill. Okay, let's not get food from here anymore. Let's get the boar. A little upgrade, not enough food, huh? Okay. I'm gonna need a priest to heal everybody. So what does it say? Destroy Visigoth's castle, to loot gold, bring Tariq to local village trade to gain their support, reinforcements will periodically arrive by transport from blah blah blah. There is a grey town, huh? Where? If I may ask. Let's keep these guys here.
It seems that the Visigoths have scouted our position. Bolster the defenses and be prepared for enemy attacks.
There was some gold in this area, which I would like to very much get. There's a grey village which I need to find. They will support me. Okay, I should make the blacksmith and start making upgrades. I'm gonna make a few farms. I shouldn't have made that there. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Defenses, armor. Okay. I still haven't made that upgrade. I want to make some make a gate first. How the hell do you rotate this? Whatever, let's make some houses. I've got six men. Good, good, good. I'm really happy with what's going on around here right now. I mean, the production of wood might not be that glorious, but it's still very good. I want to have a killer economy. I should first mine the production. Stone in this area. Stone can mean a really nice thing, and that is castle. Okay, the mission shouldn't be that hard. I'm just taking my time because I'm a lazy asshole. Let's get a scout. I want to scout the map for. Okay, yeah, as they said, reinforcements arrive from now and then. I also have a secondary objective to bring Tariq, the local village gate, to gain their reinforcements for the parent to destroy the Visigoth castle to loot castles to loot gold. My answer is why not? The hell? Oh. No more gold, huh? I think I have the easy military drag around here. But no worries. I'm trying to make walls with the houses. I should make an upgrade really soon, extremely soon. Those mountains really protect my ass in the area. I can't believe I'm doing this on hard difficulty. I can't imagine what hard times I will have with it, but okay. I started this, I gotta end it. I've got enough people, guys. Let's go to Castle Age, for I will need some castles to bother my enemies with. Where the hell is that gray village they were talking about? They need to deliver the wood closer. Finally, a more serious attack. I began to think they're making fun of me. Okay, where is the gray village? They got catapults. I don't see any gray village. Okay, maximum population I guess is 120. This is the gray village. That guy is playing with fire. This is the dock of an ally. Meaning I can trade with him. Fire galleys, let's get some. No. Thank you. They're getting annoying. Catapults, man, really? They're really annoying with that. I can make castles. Yeah, but you know what's the problem with the castles? Them are coming here. And I lost a lot of men as well. Damn it. After I get a castle done, things will be better. I must not lose Let me save, guys. I'll try a different tactic, guys. I will use demolition rafts. For my tactic. Catapults are a really big issue around here. There are some changes which have to be made. And some buildings that have to be built. Okay, there you go. Yeah, in the meantime, I'm preparing, guys. Research fishing ships captain 5% faster. Carry more. Okay. This is the random village. Which we had to, you know, conquer. Increase the attack of towers. Mortar holes. I'm gonna need that. At last. That thing is destroyed. I'm gonna need some catapults. Food production is very good. Let's make some more upgrades to our cavalry. These are demolition ships. The damage is 90. They're powerful. I'm using one of my plans to deal with this situation I'm into. Better fire at moving targets, good. There's lots of gold in the area, guys. See these transport ships? I'm gonna need them. Before, I'm gonna use a little tactic. I would make another castle. I would dare to make another castle. If that's okay with everyone. strengthens all buildings. 10% more hit points. I will need a few more shipyards. This will allow me to transport more ships. So that's the population limit that I've got here, huh? Let's lure the enemy into a trap. If you believe in traps. Catapults must be taken down at the first occasion. Damage dealt by catapults is horrible. By horrible, I mean very big. The population limit doesn't let me do as much as I would do. I need to buy some stone. Can you guess why? I want to build another castle. Yeah, this tactic doesn't work too well. This is the core of the enemy army. I'm gonna have to deal with it. Is there a unit that requires only food? 35 wood. Janitor. Stupid priests. I mean, they're not that stupid if they made it this far, right? That's how I roll. I'm trying to make as many upgrades as possible. This takes some time. While their towers fire. I wanna buy some shit. Where's the mark? Oh, I wanna buy some stone. Let's get these guys around here. Oh, Finally, we are making some good progress. I want to destroy their buildings for now. Wait, actually, guys, let's keep these boys here. For now, the catapults can do a very fine job. Progress is made really slow. I need to destroy the unit making buildings. Or I will never get anywhere. I took a break to eat. Slowly we're pushing, guys, but sadly it's just slowly. The catapults barely managed to to attack like once. Food production very good. Thank you. Oh, nice. Good idea. I'm running out of wood. Slowly. Oh, no way. There isn't much to do in that area. That's very good news for me. For I have some plans of my own. I'm not sure how many how many guys with barrels I need. Should I try with this amount? Okay. Guys, please, if you have advices, give those advices to a poor man like me, for I can use every piece of advice I can get. As you can see, I'm not doing too great, but also I'm not doing too bad either. If I manage to reach the castle with these boys, I will be the king. And they are a lot, they are enough to destroy a castle. Very good, Sergio, very good. No way. What the hell is that? Those towers are dangerous. Yep.
Toba is ours. You have fought well today, comrades. And by the will of Allah, we have succeeded.
Wow. After so long, guys. Please have mercy on my soul. Destroy Visigoth's castle. Okay, I'm victorious. That population limit really had me in trouble. I should have destroyed this, guys. Whatever, guys. Whatever, thank you a lot for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please make sure to subscribe. Don't forget that G2A is my official sponsor. And And if you buy anything from them, you can use the SHD code. You will get 3% discount. Take care of you now. Bye bye.